Would you know how to escape from your vehicle if it was flooded? Eyewitness News reporter Caitlin McCulley put it to the test today. She's live at West Park and Posto. Caitlin?
Dave, this is the area where that woman became trapped inside her car because of floodwaters. Now, if this were to happen to you, the best thing you can do is to roll down your windows as much as you can. But if it's too late for that, here are some other ideas that can help.